Hey, it's me, Destin. Welcome back to Smarter Every Day. Simple question here. Do you know, like really know, what a kangaroo pouch looks like? Several years ago, I was invited to Australia to help promote National Science Week with my friend Chris, who has a website called Science Alert. As far as I knew, kangaroo pouches look like, well, you know, your jean pocket, like a little flap. We've all seen cartoons of kangaroos, but is that what a kangaroo pouch looks like? My wife and I flew over to visit Chris, and right off the bat, this happened.
Completely there. They don't even
There's a kangaroo. Look, there he goes.
He's gonna come our way.
Oh man.
He's gonna cut right across in front of us.
My goodness, seriously.
You will see some roadkill and you'll know why.
Not really smart, are they?
I mean,
man, that is bizarre.
On cue as demanded. I called that in. I said, I want a roo at the Chinese embassy.
Oh yeah, that is the Chinese.
423. Be there.
Yeah, that's pretty cool, but it didn't feel like a wild kangaroo. So I asked Chris to take us to a local area called the Tidbinbilla Nature Preserve, where hundreds of kangaroos are known to hang out.
You rolling?
Rolling.
Okay, we spent all that time out in the wilderness, and then we come back to grill some sausage. They're coming up to us, so obviously we have to see if we can find the pouch.
I'm not sticking my hand under there.
Just try it.
Did you see his nails? Like his fingers?
But they're on the ground. Look, go for it. Look, you have a degree in biology, I don't.
I think he does have a small one. I think.
There you go.
Okay.
You want me give him some more nibbles? Okay. You're good.
Today we learn kangaroos do not have pouches.
All right, I'm gonna set this there. All right, I'm just gonna reach under here. No, it's cool, dude. No need to poop. Here, I'm just feeling for your pouch. That's all we're doing here. I'm very gentle. I'm trying to get the pouch. I haven't.
Eat the pouch, buddy.
I feel ribs. What we got? Bro, you're awesome.
I can't find a pouch. Okay, this is a... Do males have pouches?
I don't know.
This is my logic. Females have nipples and feed babies. Female kangaroos have pouches and hold joeys. I have nipples, and I don't feed babies. Therefore, it's possible that male kangaroos have pouches but don't hold joeys. Even though I was touching this kangaroo directly, the geometry felt a little weird. So the next day, we're driving to Kangaroo Valley. I have a genius plan.
Okay, we're randomly walking up to a house, and we're going to ask about kangaroos. And what was your name again?
Angela.
So, Alan has told us something that's amazing about the kangaroo. What is it, Alan?
Kangaroo is an amazing animal. It's unusual. It's unique in the world. It's the third animal, four-legged, and it is the only animal in the world that has its testicles in front of its penis.
I guess that explains why the geometry felt weird.
If you know that, you have to know this. We were trying to find, I had a kangaroo, and he let me pat his belly.
Yes.
I couldn't find a pouch. Do male kangaroos have pouches?
No, they don't have a pouch.
They don't? No. Only the females?
Only the females.
So are they born with a pouch?
They're born with a pouch, yes.
Really?
Yeah, they are. Well, they develop a pouch. They're born, they're minute, they're smaller than your little finger, and they're born through the vagina,
uh-huh.
And then they climb up the front of the kangaroo on the fur. She licks the track. They climb up and they go into the pouch.
Really?
Sometimes you'll have two or three. Then he attaches to the
to the teat.
Yeah, he grows on it.
Uh-huh.
And it can't be pulled off without tearing his mouth out for about, I think it's around about 2 months. And then he starts to develop fur and he becomes detached from the nipple. And when he's about 4 months old, he starts to pop his head out, look around.
Yeah.
And so on, yeah.
We went to a place called Josephine's Gallery and Kangaroo Orphanage, which I thought was really cool because Josephine and her husband Terry raised these kangaroos that come to them from all over an area the size of Texas. They have to basically recreate what it's like in a womb in order to nurse these small kangaroos up to maturity. I learned from Terry, the husband, that the female kangaroo has 4 nipples on the inside of the pouch, and even he wasn't sure if male kangaroos had nipples or not.
Come on, that's good.
Oh, well, excellent.
There you go. Okay.
So are all of your females?
Surprise, surprise. Sorry?
So are all of yours females?
Got all females at the moment, yep.
Where's the pouch, you said?
Just there.
Oh, yes.
Really?
Tuft of fur there.
Wow.
Yes, that's quite compact.
Hey, see? Beautiful. Not a problem, mate. I look forward to seeing you.
Run back and then come back.
Okay, cool, mate. Thanks, mate. Bye.
I think she heard.
What you doing, babe? Oh, you're ready to go back to bed, are you? You're looking for your pouch already? Oh, yes, 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 I know, I know. When you go. So, that's it. Every time we feed her, she has that little bit of time down, and that'll just slowly increase as she gets a bit older. So, she's only been hopping around just over a week. She's been learning to stand, so... doing pretty good, aren't you, babe?
So that's cute and all, but we still haven't looked inside a kangaroo pouch. So we went back to Sydney. We called up the big guns, Taronga Zoo, across the bay in Sydney. It's awesome. We took a ferry, all kinds of Australian wildlife. You take a cable car up to the top, overlooking the zoo, and then we scheduled one-on-one time with
Sam, the zookeeper. Is that the proper term?
That's right.
All right, and this is Penny, right?
Yeah.
And so you said, stay there, Penny. We're going to go... Where's your pouch?
Down here.
Oh, there it is. There it is. Whoop. Little present there. Can you hold the pouch open with one hand?
Let me just get some more sultanas.
Sultanas are raisins, right?
Yeah.
All right.
Here it is.
That's the pouch. Wow. Let me see if I can. So that's why I couldn't find it. It was very small. So you can, man, that's amazing. So back in there, at the very back of it, there, I can see, I probably can't see it on the, yeah, look at that. There's white and black spots in the back. Thank you, girl, I'm sorry. Yeah, so it's really small and it stretches out. I thought it was, as an American, I always had the misconception that it was like a pocket right here on the belly because that's the way it is on cartoons. Thank you for showing me that.
Bam, we just learned something. I always thought kangaroo pouches were kind of like pockets on your pants. They're not. They're way cooler than that. Before I show you footage of my family feeding giraffes at Taronga Zoo, I want to mention the sponsor. They made my quest for marsupial orifices possible. Audible.com sponsors Smarter Every Day. Just so you know, I'm not lying here. I listen to all kinds of audiobooks. That's my library. You can go to audible.com/smarter, get any book you want for free. Audible.com/smarter. That easy. You can get smarter every day by listening to audiobooks. I do it on my way to work. It's a pretty cool way to get smarter. Anyway, I listened to Ender's Game by Orson Scott Card as we flew over the Pacific Ocean to Australia. Really good book, but you can get whatever you want. Audible.com/smarter. One more thing. Thanks. Thanks for watching a video about me running around Australia trying to find a specific marsupial orifice. That's really weird, and you're watching this whole video, so thank you. Please consider subscribing if that added value to your life. If not, have fun watching my family feed giraffes carrots. I'm Destin, I'm getting smarter every day. Have a good one.
That is neat. All the time. Yes, that's prehensile. Yeah.
What's the term?
Prehensile.
Prehensile, yeah. Meaning they can direct it. A prehensile. Wow.
So it's very hand-like, we say, for the kids. Very hand-like.
Oh, can we, I want to hold and see if they can pull against me. Is that possible, or is that a bad thing to do? Of course you gave me a small carrot to do it.
Let's see how much saliva you're getting
there. Oh my goodness.
I tried it.
Yeah?